I'm here to judge the Global Indian Stars 2010. And looking at the quarterfinals, we are hoping to hear good music, great talent, and I'm really looking forward to enjoying myself.
This entire idea started a couple of months ago. We were having a meeting with regard to organizing this year's event of Global Indian Idol. Now, in that meeting, the idea came up was that when we are doing such a big event, right, we are trying to find out the talents. Now, this is happening among all the three campuses of GIS. Why don't we extend it to the other singing talents in Singapore? So that's how we came out with this idea, and then we started looking for a name. Okay, then it can't remain as GIS Idol alone. So we came out with this name also of Global Indian Stars, right? GIS Global Indian Stars, and we have extended it to all the students in the Singapore, applicable age categories. The forum is now open to anybody, all the singing talents. Now the hunt is not only limited to Global Indian students, but also for everybody else.
My son Rohit Anup is from St. Gabriel's Primary School, which is actually a local school. He is not from this school. So he has made it until the final, semi-final stage now. And we are thankful to GIS for offering this opportunity, because normally schools tend to limit the participation only to their schools. But in this case, GIS opened it across to all the schools. So it's a very good initiative from GIS, and I wish my son all the best to do his maximum possible for the semi-finals, and I hope he reaches the finals.
From primary school. We came over to know this Global Indian Star competition from the flyers which is given to the school.
Got to know about this wonderful global star music competition in the Tabla newspaper. I wish Sanath, who has reached the semi-final now, all the best to get into the finals and win this competition.
Kandri matar kandri kyo, kandri vadhi chandri vadhi. Have you bunked office and you're here today?
Yes, but I'm waiting. I have to leave by around 1:30. So anyway, my bag is here.
We landed in Singapore only a few days back and were delighted to know that Global Indian Star, my grandson, is also participating. We are thrilled to see the fragrance of the young tiny tots today here, and we are very hopeful that one day the Indian Idol and Global Idol will be emerging from here itself. Thank you very much.
कर जाऊं तूने क्या कर डाला मर गई मैं मिट गई मैं गोरी आरी हो गई मैं तेरी दुनारी
मचा அலானனால் முதல யாரும் என்ன நச்சதில்ல மாமானா உங்களுக்கு பார்க்கப்பட ஆசைப்பட்ட வேணான்னு சொல்லுறீங்களே சும்மா வெறு வாயம் எழுறீங்களே
அஞ்சாம் முகம் தொழுவான் வழி கடலொரு மலமுகளில் தனுந்து போயிரு வன்னி தேவன் மிருட்டு மூடிய பூமி தேவியும் முன்னால் வந்தரு தும்ப மோஜன மேய்ச்சு வாங்கி சனி நான் இந்த பூகவே
competition many students that have participated and from my experience here I believe there are a handful of students in this group that can be very good singers next time they've been some of them had proper classical training and exceptional talent